It's Monday, June 7th. I'm Natalie Del Conte, and it's time to get loaded. Steve Jobs announced iPhone 4 at the Apple Developer Conference in San Francisco today. Some highlights include a front-facing camera, a micro SIM tray, two microphones, and a noise cancellation button. The back-facing camera goes from 3 to 5 megapixels, gets the ability to zoom, and will record HD video in 720p. Some new apps coming our way will include Netflix for iPhone, which is undoubtedly part of the reason AT&T is no longer going to offer unlimited data plans. This will clog their already clogged network. Jobs also announced updates for the iPad iBook application, including the ability to make notes while reading, bookmark, and read PDFs in iBooks. You can watch highlights from the keynote throughout the week here on CNET TV, and of course, read all about it on CNET.com. We do have other stories for you today, though. Sesame Street is launching a Wii game that comes with Elmo or Cookie Monster Wiimote covers. This is for preschool-aged children, and it covers up the buttons so they just hold the Elmo Wiimote and wave it around. This is the first time Sesame Street has made a Wii or DS game, and it comes out in the fall. A PC version is also expected. And LeapFrog announced a new portable gaming device for the youngsters. The LeapFrog Explorer is for children ages 4 to 9. It has a high-res touchscreen and can get online with learning apps, ebooks, and videos. It will cost $69 when it launches on July 15th. And finally, how would you like to power that new iPhone with your boots? Orange has a product called Power Wellies. They convert heat from your feet into electrical current, which then gives your phone up to 12 hours of battery life, depending on how swampy your feet are, I suppose. That's your news for today. I will see you tomorrow. Thank you for watching. I'm Natalie Del Conte with CNET TV, and you've just been loaded.